Congratulations. You guys just successfully completed this year's academic requirements. I want you to give yourself a big hand. Second part of this, today's ceremony, and 22 of you will be graduating. And I'm so proud of you guys.
We are saying, 미래는 우리 손 안에 환경 미디어가 주최할 She will be for the outstanding effort to attain academic excellence by demonstrating Please welcome to Dr. Jeongju Chan, who is guest speaker, and one of our BC Korea board members and professor of Seoul National University. 큰 박수로 환영하겠습니다.
The graduation is not the end of your journey in your school and life, but rather the new start of the new journey. That's why we call it the commencement, meaning the beginning, not the end. New journey and the bright future are open to you and waiting for you. This is a good moment that you reflect on your precious memory here in VCA Korea and look at the future of yours and maturity. You or your parents might be surprised to see how different you are now and how much you changed and grew from the time you joined VCA Korea. So be strong and be courageous. Once again, congratulations on your graduation. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you for giving me this great honor to speak in front of everyone as a delegate of class of 2016. First, I want to thank God who led us to finish this year safely and successfully. Thank you.
Graduating from class of 2015 for the school year 2014 to 2015, Do-eun Bell Lee, Prep 1. Thank you. 35.